Good afternoon, everyone. Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here, doing a brand new release. We're doing the first 8-box case of 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball. It's a pick your team break, so big thanks to all of these folks who picked their teams. Really appreciate it. We're doing all 8 boxes. And there it is. Nice. So brand new Bowman's Best Baseball, 8 boxes. We had a lot of fun with this last year, so I'm sure we'll have fun with it this year as well. We're mostly prospect hunting in this, but there's also some good vets in there as well. So there's a lot of things to chase. Just the design and the construction of the cards are also very nice. Here's the box this year. We got Alex Bregman in the front, Chris Bryant. So the great thing is you can go prospect hunting, but then they'll mix in some veterans too. This makes it a really good value. So there's 2 mini boxes, you can see, for the entire master box. 4 autographs. All right, start with the first one. Good luck, everybody. What I like to do with new releases is I just open up one pack slowly. Just so we kind of get the feel of opening this pack one at a time. So you get a nice look at it, and then we'll start going a little bit faster. So here's this year's design right here. There's Anthony Rizzo. All right, so the back has all of that nice information right there. His best game, I get it. Get it, it's Bowman's best. It's what we're looking at. Everything ships. So I think these atomic refractors are one per box, or one per master box, I think. So there you go. Let's look at it. Nice construction. I like the big logos on the background too. Kind of a nice design. There's Bowman's best gold. That card is gold. Is this numbered? Not numbered. There's an insert right there. I'm gonna see where they put the numbers this year. On the front? On the front! There's our first autograph coming up for the White Sox. 30 out of 99, Aaron Nola, Bowman's best. Must be that green parallel. There you go. There's his best game. And Carlos Rodon for the White Sox. That would be TJ. Nice start, TJ. With all the trades that the White Sox made, you know, they're going to have a pretty solid rotation. All right, so there's our first autograph. Remember, we get 4 per master box. There's Gary Sanchez. There's Michael Conforto refractors. We'll randomize these at the end, left or right, unless they're numbered. And there's our next autograph. And that would be Braxton Garrett. Nice. I think that's the Marlins first round pick. Well, this is what I like about these products is that you learn about all these different prospects and stuff leading into the baseball season. All right, so that was your first mini box. A couple autos. Marlins auto going out to Mike Kuntz. What's up, I got that mojo. Set these over here. Here's the next mini box. Be sure to follow us at Jaspy's Hobbyland. Be sure to follow us there on Twitter. And always go to our website, jaspyshobbyland.com. Always cool things going on there. And check out our hockey channel as well. If you go to JaspysHockeyland.com, we've got a new release today. So if you're not in this break and you want to do something, you can go to the hockey room, hang out with Jason. All right. Next one, there's Alex Reyes. Those ones are not numbered. There's a Jake Arrieta refractor. Again, these are not numbered, but they look cool. What do you guys think so far? There's another mirror image card and nice, another nice autograph. Pirates rookie, Jameson Taillon. What's up, Mike? What's going on, man? And Daniel, how are you? Nice one for the Pirates. He got some work this season. Rick Thomas with that one. Rick Cindy, Rick T. Nice one, T. Nice on-card autographs as well. I like the sort of hexagon geometric sort of background right there. So, there you go. Hey, nice one, Mike. Mike's like, I realize I want some break credit. Spend it immediately. That's the way it's done. So we've got some. I know Swanson didn't feature too much in a lot of 2015 products, but I think there's a number of autographs and insert autographs in this set here. So maybe we'll see what he has so far. There's Lucas Giolito. He's going to the White Sox. And there's Drew Jackson for the Mariners. That'll go to Sky with the Drew Jackson autograph. Nice. And what? So these are the stat lines, I think. These are the games reaching base, right? Yeah, there's this sort of the stat line insert right here. Huh. Right, that is true. I do remember that. People were talking about that. And more mirror images, we'll just randomize that left to right, or left or right. All right, so that was the first box. Nice start. Nice start. Got that that Marlins first rounder. We got Carlos Rodon was our first autograph. Drew Jackson, Jameson Taillon. I like what's happening. Good start, solid start. Second box. All right, so first mini box out of the second box. Good luck, everybody. So TJ's liking this set so far. I always like Bowman's best. I mean, they literally do just take the best of the best and put them into this set, which is nice. It's a brand new release, more Dansby Swanson, so the Braves picking up all of these inserts. That'd be Nicholas Ibarra. There's the mirror image, and there's your next autograph. That's Yoan Moncada. Right? Yoan Moncada also went to the White Sox in that Chris Sale deal, right? There's the Red Sox version of him. That goes to Max and Brian. Nice. A lot of people are saying that the Red Sox gave up too much, but I don't think so though. 22, that's a jersey number. 22 out of 50, Clayton Kershaw. Right there, nice. So that goes to the Dodgers, that'll be for Jimmy. Jersey numbers actually do make a difference on a secondary market if you were interested in selling. It actually does. What's up, Darren? What's going on? There's the next autograph we've got for the Brewers, Corey Ray. Corey Ray for the Brew Crew going to Rory. There you go, Rory. Rory, what's this guy all about? This is your guy right here. Rory's a fan. He's in the area. He's a fan of the Brewers. Okay. All right. There you go. There's Chris Sale. Speak of the devil. Francisco Lindor. More mirror images. And the second mini box right here. We've got another case of this in the store right now, JaspysHobbyland.com. So be sure to check that out. That's already in single digits too. Got some Carlos Correa. Remember these gold cards, not numbered. That's why I'm kind of breezing by them. There's our next autograph. That's Anderson Espinoza for the Padres. Nice one for the Friars. That'll be for, what is the Padres? That'll be for Mark Lance. I'm actually going to leave these right here so we can keep track of the four autos that come out of the box. There's Urias. His autos are in here too. Some more mirror images. And there's our next, there's Ian Anderson. There we go. That's the, what, number two overall pick? I have the draft, 2016 draft here. Number three overall pick in the 2016 draft. So that goes to the Braves. Bravo's hit going out to Nicholas Ibarra. There you go, Nick. Nice, number three overall. Oh, that was a blue color right here. And here's Daniel Murphy back there. That's out of 250. That's Albert Almora for the Cubbies. So that was our two autographs in that mini box. The previous two was Corey Ray for the Brewers, and Yoan Moncada started us off. So we'll keep track of the autos right over here. All right, next box. What are we thinking so far, folks? Do we like it? I like it. I always think these Bowman's best. I always enjoy this. Bowman draft. I mean, I like Bowman draft too, just personally, but it's a little much for a case break. It's a little grueling for a case break. I know a lot of people like it, but it's a little grueling for a case break. We do sell those in store in Redondo Beach. If you're in the area, you want to visit us. We do sell stuff like that in store. But case breaking wise, it's a little grueling. Now, what I like about Bowman's Best is that it's like a highlight reel, you know. So they give you all the nice chrome cards, you know. They pick out some of the best prospects from the 2016 draft class. Mixing some veterans in there, some nice parallels and some inserts, and they give you a nice set. So that's why we end up doing more of this Bowman's Best stuff. I'll open up the second mini box right here too. Might as well. Good luck, everybody. We're just about halfway there in this JaspysHobbyland.com group break. Right. First box. Here we go. There's Yoan Moncada again. Some mirror image. And there's our next autograph, and that's Anthony Alford. Nice one for the Blue Jays. There you go. Anthony Alford, Blue Jays prospect, going to Jim Gray. Oh, sorry. Let me leave the autos right here just so we can kind of keep track of what the autos were in the master box. Sean Newcomb. There's your atomic refractor. Josh Donaldson. And 92 out of 99. That's AJ Puck. One of the A's prospects. That would be the number six overall pick. AJ Puck for the Oakland A's. Yeah, TJ, I'm liking the mix of the autos too, right? Good mix of auto. And there's Cal Quantrill. I believe that is Paul Quantrill's son, right? The pitcher back in the day. Cal Quantrill was a number eight overall pick. So he's a top 10 pick for the Padres. That'll go to Mark Lance. All right, so that was box one, mini box one. Here's mini box two. Bryce Harper. And we've got Elias Diaz. Nice. So the Pirates got that James and Taillon and now have the Elias Diaz. That's another one for Rick. So there's our third autograph. There we should expect four per master box. Nice. Mirror image, cracked ice mirror image. That's pretty cool. Again, we'll randomize all of those together as one left or right. That one too. And another pirate, another Elias Diaz. So it looks like Rick, you're starting your Elias Diaz PC. Just when TG and I were saying a nice mix of autos so far. It happens. All right, and there's a blue Yoenis Cespedes, and that was Xander Bogaerts back there. The Cespedes is 186 out of 250. Re-signed with the Mets. New York Metropolitans are pretty happy with that. So here were our four autos. And the next box. And like I said, we could run this back because I saw that our other case of Bowman's Best was already in single digits. So really friendly price point as well. And if you're a baseball fan, I mean, obviously, I'm sure you guys can tell that I'm a big baseball fan. And I enjoy breaking everything that we have on JaspysHobbyland.com, but I would definitely give the edge to baseball if push comes to shove. All right, next one, halfway there. Good luck. So there's our first mini box right over here. We're gonna start with, what do we have? What's our first hit? That would be for the Diamondbacks, Anthony Banda. I believe Banda, I think. Anthony Banda. Nice on-card autograph. See, they're all hard signed too. On-card autograph for the Diamondbacks going out to Vic. More of those mirror image cards. There's Josh Donaldson. A lot of parallels to chase too. There's our next one. Nice. Eldemiz Diaz. The Cardinals going to Nicolas Ibarra. What's up, Brian? There's Chris Bryant. And out of 35, Tyler Naquin. 31 out of 35. He was certainly a revelation for the Tribe this season. Caren Steele with the Indians. All right, so this is the next mini box. Are there case hits in these? I'm trying to think if there were. Now, I've not seen any numbered autos yet, Darren. A case break. Oh, there's one stat lines. Oh, okay. So there are sort of case hits. So that cracked ice, that sort of atomic mirror image is one. And then I guess there's a stat lines version of this. And then the 1996 Bowman's Best Atomic Refractor. So this will actually randomize separately because it's a case hit. The other ones, I'll just randomize left or right. So everybody on the left side, if the left wins, then the left side will get everything there. But that atomic one will randomize separately. Not yet, Jackson. All right, so moving on. And wow. Nice first impressions autograph. Gavin Lux for my Dodgers. The 20th overall. 21 out of 25. There you go. Nice numbered prospect auto first impressions autograph. Love it. Who's got my Dodgers? Jimmy does. Nice one, man. Right on the card as well. Atomic. There's John Gray right there. You can see the atomic right here. Excellent. And out of 250, Joshua Lowe for the Rays. Rays going out to Michael Yin. And there's another. Wow, another Gavin Lux autograph. Nice. And you're thinking like I'm thinking, Joe, shortstop. Don't you have a Corey Seager in the way? Yeah, I'll probably try to move him somewhere. They might even try to move Corey Seager, but they've been talking about that. I don't think they will. He's a surprisingly good defender, Corey Seager. So if anything, Lux might be the one moving positions. So those are your autographs, or maybe trade bait. Who knows? All right. Next one. So congrats, Jimmy. You're starting your Gavin Lux PC. Looking at my list right here. Gavin Lux was 20th overall. I think he's another high school guy, right? Yeah, Indian Trail High School, wherever that is. I'll just get him to Tulsa, right? He's got to at least get to Tulsa. He's a high school kid. It's going to take a minute or two, right? But I've heard some solid things about him. So that's mini box one. Almost getting there, folks. Like I said, we've got another one in single digits right now. Another case of this Bowman's Best. I'm a fan of this. So let's pop it open. JaspysHobbyland.com. So I know we haven't had a budget-friendly baseball break in a while, and this is a brand new release to boot. So should be a fun one that everyone can get involved with. Chase some big hits. There's our autograph for the Twins. Alex Kirilloff. Kirilloff. There we go. Nice one for the Twins. Twins auto going to Nicholas I. Oh, put this right here just so we can keep track. Was Gary Sanchez atomic for the Yankees. And wow, there's our first. I think this is our first numbered auto right here, or at least of this style, not an insert auto, but just a regular one. 53 out of 99. Anthony Banda going to Vic and the Diamondbacks. Nice. I like that design. It looks very cool. Nice. Is David Wright, and the next autograph is for the Royals. Garrett Davila. Royals autograph going to Vic. Nice one, Vic. What's up, Shahade? I hope so. Yeah, Transcendent is close to fill in tonight on JaspysHobbyland.com. Transcendent baseball is pretty incredible. Maybe that Babe Ruth is in there. No one, we haven't seen it yet, right? There's Tim Anderson. Nice one for the White Sox and TJ. Goes along nicely with that Carlos Rodon from the first box. In the last bit. Oh, that card felt a little thicker. I think it is, just slightly. All right, so the four autos out of here. For those guys. Yes, sir, Brian. They are all on-card autos. I have yet to see a sticker. All right, next two mini boxes. Third to last box. A nice break so far. If you like prospects, then I think you've been enjoying this break. Pretty solid. Couple Gavin Lux autographs for the Dodgers. Nice low numbers. Pretty good. All right. There's that right there, and we'll open up the second mini box as well. And I'm a fan of those big logos in the background too. I really like that design. All right, good luck, boys and girls. Here's the next one. And Kyle Lewis is our autograph. There's Margot back there. And there's the info on him. Mariners, that'll be for Sky. Atomic Jose Altuve. There's Clint Frazier. Yankees edition and Jorge Mateo for the Yankees. And I think it was Clyde. Yeah, Clyde the Glide with the Yankees. Hank Aaron, nice. And out of 250, Josh Donaldson. And for the Astros. We've got, am I going to be able to say this? I think so. Ulysky Gurriel. Yeah, Ulysky Gurriel is your autograph for the Astros. I believe was the Richard Ahn with that one. Wasn't he the highly touted, pretty sure he was that really highly touted Cuban prospect that everyone was going nuts over throughout the season? Is that some orange coming up? An orange auto? It is. Wow. Orange Buster Posey, 46 out of 50 on card auto for the San Francisco Giants. Wow. Little opposite Joe Mo. I'm a Dodger fan. Oh, come on, man. In a 9-5 triumph over my Dodgers, Posey was the first Giants catcher in 112 years since Roger Bresnahan to hit a grand slam and steal a base in the same game. Come on. That's the stat they put here? They're totally Bowman. Bowman's best, totally trolling me. Congrats to the Giants, Vic. Yeah, Vic, you got it, man. You got that opposite Joe Mojo. You went Oppo Joe. You went Oppo, and you got that Buster Posey. Not too shabby. Actually, that is the one giant that I probably do like. You know, if someone's like, hey, What's one San Francisco Giant you do like, Dodger Joe? And I'd be like, well, it's got to be Buster Posey, right? Kind of hard not to like Buster Posey. All right, there he is. So great Buster Posey and orange parallel too. 46 out of 50. That goes to the pumpkins. And there's everybody else. Nice. Two left. So those are the kind of vet autos that could pop out of here too. So if there is a vet auto, if a vet auto gets pulled, it's usually going to be something very nice, like that Buster Posey. All right, good luck. I see a few orders coming in, so I wonder what they're going to be for. Have not seen Ammoniac yet. Have not seen the Moniak. The highest draft pick we got so far, Calvin, is the would be the Ian, we got an Ian Anderson autograph, the number three overall for the Braves. Haven't seen Mickey yet. Hey, maybe in here. We got eight autos to go, four in this one, four in the next one, so still have decent chance to pull something like that, like the number one overall. All right, here we go. Good luck, everyone. And we've got Tyler O'Neill for the Mariners is our autograph. Tom. Our Tom autograph. Remember his Tom autos or Ton autos? So that goes to the Mariners. That'll be for Sky. And Vic is saying there's only three left. In Bowman's best number two? All right, we might be doing some back-to-back Bowman's best. Nice. And another. Kyle Lewis, Mariners autograph. Nice one, Seattle. Going to Sky. And Rick Thomas gets the 32 out of 50. Pirates insert Will Craig. And a redemption? That a good sign? There's Zach Collins for TJ. That's a nice auto for TJ and the White Sox. Does anyone know who the redemptions are? In this set, there's the Atomic Madison Bumgarner going out to the Giants and for Vic. Oh, man, there's Killeroff right here for the Twins at a 250. Twinkies, Nick I. And Mike Clevinger, nice. Nice Mike Clevinger for the Tribe. That'll go to Karen. So there's already four autos right here, folks. So that means fifth auto, bonus. Good luck, everybody. Congratulations. Thank you. You are due to receive a best of 2016 autograph of Touki Toussaint. Nice. There you go. I believe that's a Brave, right? I'm almost positive that he's a Brave in this set. Do I not see him in this checklist? Oh, I need to do that. How about that? Yeah, he is a brave, right? Just wanted to double check. So that goes to Nicholas. Nicholas I. Nick I with the Took I. Toussaint. Nice. And then we had the Clevenger, the Zach Collins, Kyle Lewis, and Tyler O'Neill. All right, last box coming up, folks. Good luck, everyone. And looks like we might be doing another one of these in just a few moments. Good luck, everyone. Last box. This has been a nice break so far. Got that Buster Posey, got a couple of Gavin Luxes, that Carlos Rodon to start us off, and we got Ian Anderson, top three draft pick, and a bunch of others as well. So it's very nice. We've got a Cal Quantrill autograph in there too. So a lot of cool stuff popping out of here. All right, Eric looking for the Stevenson for his Reds. Let's see what four autographs we end with. We'll do a couple randomizers for those mirror image cards at the end. So thanks everybody. JaspysHobbyland.com is where you can get fun stuff like this. And so we're gonna close out this break with nice first impressions autograph, Mickey Moniak. The first overall draft pick. 12 out of 50. Calvin, not exactly a super fractor, but I'm sure you'll take it, right? Out of 50. Nice one for the Phillies and Cal. There he is. Ask and ye shall receive. There's our first auto. It doesn't quite work that way, but it happened to work that way this time. There's Dansby Swanson, Atomic. Nice. These are not numbered, but these are pretty cool inserts. All right. And we got one for the A's. That's Franklin Barreto for the Oakland A's. That goes to Mike Kuntz. And the last mini box. I see the autograph on top already. That's a 2 out of 50, or out of 250, Lucas Giolito. Nationals edition going to Chris, or I'm sorry, Chad. And Ahmed Rosario will be your autograph for the New York Metropolitans, Armando with the Mets. And looking for one more autograph. Who can you be now? It will be for the Red Sox, Rafael Devers. Nice one for Max and Brian. The Bunce family. Merry Christmas, you guys. There's the Rafael Devers. Nice. So great case, folks. Solid hits all around. Good looking design. I like the Bowman's best. Some good stuff. I dig it. So I think the next one is almost already full. So there's your autos here, and that was a great first impressions auto of Mickey Moniak. Nice, I'm digging it. All right, so got two randomizers to do, unless the Braves and the Mets are the same people. No, they're not. All right, so the first one we'll do just left or right, and then we'll randomize the teams right here. Okay, so let's go to the other screen. Get some dice right there. Let's do the left and right. And then we'll do Mets and Braves. That would be Jacob deGrom and Ian Anderson. Let's roll the dice for both lists. Four and a one, five times. One, two, three, four, and five. Right side. Go back to this screen right here. So the right side will be getting all these mirror image cards. So there you are, right side. And since this is a case hit, only one per case on this, we'll randomize these ones separately. It's not numbered, but it's a nice atomic insert. So that would be Mets for Armando and Braves for Nicholas, Nick I. So once again, we'll randomize that list 4 to 1, five times. One, two, three, four. And fifth and final time, flips to the Braves. Nice one for Nick. Nick I with that one. There you go, Nick. Congrats. You got that atomic mirror image insert right there. And that's it. That was the brand new release today on a Wednesday, 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball on the 21st. That was Pick Your Team number one from JaspysHobbyland.com. Thanks very much, everybody. We'll break more baseball next time. Bye.